Hey guys,
your trusty toy channel here, and for today, we're going to be checking out the Sphero Star Wars BB-8 app-enabled droid. This guy is really cool. He's very small, fits in the palm of your hands even, and you can control him from your phone. Can't wait to see what he does. Let's dive in. Alright, first let's start by sliding the sleeve off. And then open the box. This is a very well detailed box, I love it. And here's BB-8. Wow. Alright, let's check out this stand. Woohoo, that's pretty cool. And there's where you'd plug the USB. And BB-8 will charge on that. You just set them on there. Which I think is pretty neat. And this will have the droid trainer and the USB. Here's the droid trainer. We'll get into that a little bit later. But we use him for the AR part of the app, which is pretty cool. And the USB cable. Now let's get this part out. The bottom half of BB-8. And this is kind of cool. It's a little heavy on the bottom, kind of like a sort of like a gyroscopic ball type thing. Yeah, for the size of the ball, it's pretty heavy. And then we have the head here, which is awesome details, gotta love it, and has little wheels on it so it can roll around on the head. And then we just take this little sticker off here, satisfying. Then little magnet kind of pops it into place. There you go, you have your BB-8 droid. Now let's turn it on. To do that, we just plug it in and set it on the charger. Here we are. Lighting up means that it's all good. And that it's charging. He's a very active droid out of the three. This one's the most volatile. And you can operate him by using those two apps. And I will put the links down below in the description. And we're gonna go into this app here. And you just got a few little things to accept. It loads. And has a really cool opening. Or intro. And then we just pick the droid that we want. And it even has the force band on the far right. But we're gonna go into BB-8. You don't have to click that, I was just showing you. And we'll just connect by scanning for droids. And it'll pick up BB-8. Just connect. And then it'll do a little firmware update if this is your first time using it. So it takes a little bit longer than this, so we just sped it up really fast for you. And we hit confirm. And this first screen here, we can rotate BB-8 so we can face him away, or it's just for like helping you drive him. You can face him, position him a lot easier. But here we go. Let's do a little check it out. That is so cool. Wow. Oh gosh, it's kind of fast for a small little droid. And he has little emotions too that he can display. And something else that's awesome is the head always faces the same direction. when you try to even just rotate it, as we just saw. Nope. And these guys have a pretty good battery life, too. We only charged him for a very short period of time before we used him, and he didn't do anything to indicate a low battery while we were playing around with him. And all of the sound effects for BB-8 will come out of your phone as well, or your tablet device that you're using for it. Here we go. This is the patrol mode. He'll go around and scan, and he'll also show how far he's traveled, and how long it's been running, and how fast he's going at the time, and it'll also show the orientation, like if he's upright or sideways or something funny. But yeah, patrol mode, you just gotta be careful if you're putting him on a table. This one, draw and drive. You can draw a path on the screen on your device, and BB-8 will follow it. Which, if you have a small space, you gotta be sure to do a short path. Whoa, check that out. That's sweet. And here we have the AR mode, and this is where we'll need the droid trainer that we first unboxed earlier. And we get to pick an activity or a place to go through. So let's do the one with BB-8. And then if this is your first time using it, it'll download the data. And while we're waiting, let's set up the droid trainer. It's basically just a stand for BB-8 so he doesn't fly off the table while we're using this. Once it's done, we just calibrate it by having the phone vertical. And check it out. BB-8 follows you like you are BB-8. And then you can even drive BB-8 around. And he'll move with you. And you can check out the ship. Oh, and look how fast he's going. It's a good thing they have that droid trainer. He'd be long gone. And then these little circular things, the red one right here, we can go up to it. And it'll be a little info. Pose X-Wing Fighter. Sweet. And it has little details about it, too. And those will be scattered throughout. Which is pretty cool. Wow, I can't get over how fast he's just rolling away. And then we can also do Watch With Me, which is like having BB-8 interact with the movies while you watch it. And it looks like a few of them are available, and some will be coming soon. So, Force Awakens, A New Hope, and Rogue One. And here's the settings where you can control the music, the droid sounds, how fast he moves. If you want him to not fly off the table or go super fast, you can control the speed right here. And then that'll just about do it, guys. If you're done with BB-8, you can put him to sleep right there. And yeah, guys, I hope you enjoyed watching, and I hope you learned a little bit about BB-8 by Spiro as well. Want to become part of the Trusty Toy Team? It's easy. Just hit that subscribe button. It really helps us out. Be sure to check out our last video, too. And we look forward to seeing you guys soon. Bye.